The thing that comes to mind is a lot of founders think that fundraising is a long, arduous, and miserable process. It really doesn't have to be. Fundraising should be fun. It's like one time when you're in the spotlight and you get to tell your story. You get to tell people your vision and what you're building. Be proud of it, own it, and tell the world what you're building. And I think you'll just have a much better time. The second thing I think is people think it is about the data they generate. If they build a good product, they build a good technology, fundraising will be easy. Not enough. It also is about the people. Are you humble enough? Are you bringing a right network of people around you with the right technical skills, operational skills to make it happen? And the third thing I'd say is a lot of founders want to go for the highest valuation and how much money they can bring in. It isn't about that. Don't treat fundraising as a one-way interview where a fund is going to ask you a lot of questions. Think of it strategically where you get to ask questions back to the fund as well and see, is the board member, is the network they have, are they the right people for you? And let it be a two-way street. And don't rush into the highest valuation, but think strategically as to, is this fund going to be with you long-term? And will they be the right fund for this growth phase of your startup?